Hi guys, it's Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. This week we're having a little bit of a different session today. We're going to teach you how to make a DIY doggy bandana. Okay, so all you need to make your doggy bandana is an ironing board, your iron, scraps of fabric, your dog's collar, a measuring tape, hemming tape, a pen, and some scissors. Obviously, every dog is completely different size, so your collar is going to be dependent on how big you make your bandana. So use your measuring tape to measure about 3/4 of your dog's collar. So I'm going to make my bandana 20 centimeters. So once we've figured out how big you need your bandana to be, we're just going to draw it out with a biro onto the fabric. The outline to your bandana is going to resemble an open envelope. So once you've made your 20 centimeters, just go down and then at the bottom just needs to come to a point. Now you need to mark out a area of fabric around the bandana shape, about 1 inch. This is what's going to be folded over so that you can hem it and make it really neat at the edges. So you should have something that looks like this. The second line that you've drawn around your original bandana shape is the area that you're going to cut from. So we need 2 pieces of this, so I'm just going to fold my material over. Once you have folded, just cut along the outer edge. Once you've cut out your fabric, you should have 2 identical bandana shapes like this. Place one on top of the other, and then with your iron, I just want you to fold over and iron in shape. So you should be left with something that looks a little bit like this. Now we just need to grab our hemming tape and we're just going to pop it on one of the folded over sides of fabric. We're going to leave the top here free because this is where it's going to fold over your dog's collar. So once you've popped your hemming tape on there, pop the other side on. Iron over it to bond the 2 pieces of fabric together. And there we have it, they're attached now. So now with the excess at the top here, we're just going to fold this over and make a loop. Open it up. And your last bit of hemming tape along here. Fold back down. And again, iron to bond the hemming tape. So lastly, all you need to do is pop your dog's collar through the loop. And there you have it, a really quick and easy way to spruce up your dog's collar. We really hope you enjoyed today's video. We would love to see your dogs donning their new doggy bandanas as soon as you've made them. So please do tag us in any photos of your dogs wearing their bandanas on Instagram or Facebook, or send them through to relaxmydogmusic@gmail.com. If you did enjoy the video, please do give us a big thumbs up. And our poll this week is to find out whether you like dressing up your doggies or not. Do you dress up your doggies for Halloween, for example? If you have any ideas for next week's video, we would absolutely love to hear them. Anyway, that's it from us this week. We'll see you again next week. Bye! guys, it's Nicole and Albert here again from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. This week we're on the fifth episode of our baking series, and today we're going to be making some sardine and oat cakes for your dog. Now these are some really tasty treats, and they only include four ingredients, just like every other recipe that we